America's president number one, founding father Washington, John Adams second president, the very first White House resident.
Thomas Jefferson number three, doubled the size of our country. Then James Madison number four, led us through the English war. James Monroe is number five. His Monroe Doctrine still survives.
Another Adams, John Quincy, rose to the sixth presidency.
Seven, Andrew Jackson, was a frontier common man.
Number eight, Van Buren,
first president born an American.
James K. Polk, 11, look to Western expansion.
Taylor, 12, of the Army, nickname Rough and Ready. 13, Fillmore in his eyes, best for all was a compromise.
14, Franklin Pierce is here, the Civil War is drawing near.
Buchanan, 15,
the one bachelor we've ever seen.
16, Lincoln, Honest Abe,
signed the law that freed the slaves.
Andrew Johnson started Reconstruction.
18, Union General Grant had led his troops with good judgment.
19, President R.B. Hayes
pursued the South in many ways. Garfield, number 20,
killed while in his presidency. Chester Arthur, 21,
sought reform and got it done. Grover Cleveland, 22,
remember him 'cause he's not through.
23, Harrison comes again.
It's William's grandson, Benjamin. Grover Cleveland, 24,
ran for the White House, elected once more.
Here's McKinley, 25, the 20th century had arrived. Teddy Roosevelt, 26, speak softly and carry a big stick.
27, Taft we see, biggest man in the presidency.
Woodrow Wilson, 28, thought a League of Nations was great.
29, Harding, post-World War I, normalcy promise to everyone.
Calvin Coolidge, 30,
taught one and all frugality.
Herbert Hoover, 31,
the Depression had begun. Franklin Roosevelt, 32, with his New Deal the country grew. Harry Truman, 33, one with atomic energy.
Eisenhower, 34,
commanded in the Second World War.
35, John Kennedy, assassinated in 63.
36, Johnson, for opening China and the USSR.
Gerald R. Ford, 38, moved the nation forward past war.
1789 with all his might. Carter fought for human rights. Reagan 40 from the West taught the world that freedom's best.
Bush 41 showed solid form, freed a nation in Desert Storm.
42 Bill Clinton, president through the millennium.
George W. Bush number 43, strength and homeland security.
First to be elected of African descent, Obama, our 44th president.
Knowing the president's is lots of fun,
I wonder who